Claude Julien was pretty animated in his thoughts. There's a backhand and a score by Hintz. What a goal! And a power play strike from Roope Hintz doubles the lead.
There's Roope again. He does his best work when he gallops up the ice, pushes defensemen and ultimately netminders back, and scores. Just a wonderful independent contractor tally. He took a concussive shot to the head from Edmundson. I think he clacked him with the stick as he was shoveling that backhand against the grain.